I was at the Cracker Barrel restaurant today. Right after I put in an order, a double order of fried catfish, green beans, mashed potatoes, extra gravy, some corn on the cob, and some more green beans. Right after I put that order in, I sent that waitress to the back because I told her I wanted it to go, because I was in a damn hurry, because I had to come to the Kansas Coliseum to whip somebody's ass. And right before that waitress took that order back so the cook had started up, she looked back at me and she said, "Stone Cold." And I said, "What?" She said, "Stone Cold, I sure am glad that you didn't kiss Vince McMahon's ass last Monday night." And I told her, I said, "Honey, you ain't got to never worry about Stone Cold Steve Austin kissing up Vince McMahon's ass, because that's something that I just don't do." That you would think a Steve Austin would be as stupid as a William Regal. I ain't never seen nothing as pathetic as a William Regal. To come out here, get on his knees, put on the chapstick, get on his knees and kiss a Vince McMahon's ass, it made me sick to my stomach. So since you and Vince are such good buddies, and since I whipped his ass last Monday night, that means right here in this very ring, in a strap match, I'm gonna whip your little ass like it's never been whipped before. And getting on past that, everybody's talking about vengeance. It's the undisputed championship. And I agree. I said I agree with The Rock. That's right. I agree with what The Rock said. Kurt Angle and Chris Jericho should have never been involved. But they are. I agree with you, Rock, when you said it should be the two biggest names in the history of the World Wrestling Federation. It should be The Rock in this corner right here. And in this corner, it should be Stone Cold Steve Austin. It's like the Nature Boy Ric Flair said.
What? What did he say?
What? You're damn right, it's like Ric Flair said, to be the man, you have to beat the man. And Rock, I know if you stand in this corner, you're thinking, you're the man. I can understand that that's your opinion. Now, if you go into this corner right here, Stone Cold Steve Austin thinks he's the man, and that's just the way it is. But what's happened is, Vince McMahon throws Kurt Angle into the mix, and Stone Cold Steve Austin has to wrestle Kurt Angle first. So what I'm going to do with Kurt Angle is beat his little ass. I'm going to beat his ass. 1, 2, 3 in this very ring. And then I'm going to go to the back and I'm going to watch you, Rock. And you're going to get in here with Chris Jericho. Y2J. And I got to say, Rock, I got no favorites. But I hope you beat Y2J, because I want it to be Stone Cold Steve Austin against The Rock. Because it's going to be bigger than WrestleMania was last year. And Rock, it's like you say. It's like you say. Find me.
Uh-oh.
There will be one undisputed champion. I say that man is going to be Stone Cold Steve Austin. And that's the bottom line. Good Stone Cold.
If you want Kurt Angle to get his ass out of this Coliseum, give me a hell yeah!